Okay, so I'm circuit bending this fish here. Let's see how he sounds. I think his circuit might be screwed up though. Take me to the river. Took a little circuit here and I crisscrossed it. It's his first song, I gotta listen to his other song. I gotta take his batteries out and I don't know if it's gonna screw him up or not. Just gonna take his batteries out, let him reset himself. But basically what I did to make him do that, whatever he just did, was singing like super slow motion here. Because I took a little resistor, got it out of some parts that I had laying around. You guys can see it too well, but it's a little resistor and I bent it up so I could crisscross the circuits on the inside of them a little bit. So I just started crisscrossing the song chip. That's this long one right here in the corner here. That's it. That little section right there in the corner there. And I crisscrossed that with another part on the circuit. I don't know exactly which part, but that's what I basically did to get him sounding like that. And the silver speaker, I replaced it with his original speaker was complete crap, and I just replaced it with something a little bit of a better quality. So there you go. Just my first circuit bent billy bass.